Amir Khan Kell Brooks, who does David Haye go for?
On the last performances, Amir Khan, I don't know. You got to favour Khan's experience. But Kell Brooks looking really, really good. He hasn't done anything wrong.
And you know,
his fight with Porter was great. What was his last fight? Did he fight last time out? Kell. Who's Kell's last fight?
Frankie Gavin. And Amir fought just Algeria.
Yeah.
Algeria fight wasn't that great. I think Amir Khan probably overlooked Algeria. He watched his fight against Manny Pacquiao and just assumed he'd go out there and blast him out. That didn't happen. It was a very, very competitive fight. He won the fight on points, clearly. But I don't think he was expecting that. Algeria's a slippery, slippery guy as well. Kell's getting better for sure. Kell's definitely getting better for sure. And he showed that last time out, beating Gavin in really easy fashion. Very, very easy. I was expecting that to be a bit tricky. But it's a close fight. I used to think that Amir would just win the fight really easy. But after watching the fights, I think it's a lot closer. I think it's a lot closer. And so I'd like to see that fight. You know, if it looks like Amir Khan's not getting a Mayweather fight, Alberto's got the shout against Mayweather. So I don't see any other fight other than maybe Keith Thurman. I'd say Keith Thurman, Brooke and Khan in some little tournament. I think that'd be a real fun situation for the fans.
Malik Scott always tells me nice things about you.
Okay. He's a nice guy.
He wants a big fight. You and Malik Scott.
Maybe. I'm obviously needs to come back. And someone like that, you know, he's a well accomplished fighter. You know, he's fell short. He got stopped by, he got knocked out by
Wilder
and Chisora. Chisora knocked him out. That's not that great. Is he winning recently? Is he won?
Yeah.
Okay, if he's winning, then you never know.
Okay.
I won't write it off.
We won't write it off. Yeah. Berto Mayweather, you mentioned it. What do you think of that fight?
I think Floyd Mayweather's pound for pound obviously the best fighter on the planet. And Berto's a great fighter also. He's obviously had the shoulder surgery, he's come back and has looked good. It's a tough fight. You've got to go with Mayweather. But Berto's going to come to bring it. Believe me, Berto, he works with Hunter. And, you know, if anyone's got a chance, someone like Berto will. He can punch hard. He's got great conditioning. You know, he's learnt his lessons in boxing. He's learnt his lessons. And I think it'll be a great fight. And I'll be there ringside.
There you have it. David, tell the fans where to follow you.
Mr. David Haye, Twitter, Instagram. Check me out. Lots of fun stuff happening.
Always a pleasure. Please do report. I'm ready to back reporting. Thank you. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.